still investigating the cause. The back of this home now is left in ruins, and in front of it you can actually see a car that caught on fire as well. Above that, there are some trees that did catch on fire.
This is the front view of the home on Green Street where the fire took place. They're removing some of the porch rail.
Says one person is now dead. A woman was taken to the hospital with minor injuries, and a child did escape the fire. Right now, again, they are still investigating. Reporting live in Schenectady, Carrie Neal, CBS 6 News.